Hey everyone, Crazy Toys here. My name is Gunnar and today we have Kinder Surprise Eggs. Yeah, and in this case we have Barbie Kinder Surprise Eggs. And I really wonder what's inside. So there should be some Barbie dolls inside. And here you can see all the different Barbie characters you can find inside these four surprise eggs. Well, let's find out what we get. Yeah, and by the way, it says in the box that there are at least two Barbie dolls inside these four surprise eggs. So let's have a look. Yeah, let's open the box. And as promised, here we have our surprise eggs. Four surprise eggs for girls only, okay. And let's see, yeah, and you probably noticed that we are not alone today. Today we have a little bit help from my assistant Minnie Mouse. So let's say hello to Minnie Mouse. And together we will open the first surprise egg right now. Okay, wish me luck that we find our first Barbie inside the first surprise egg. So let's see, come on. And no, it's not a Barbie. I'm not sure, it's not a Barbie, it's something else. And I think it's some kind of butterfly or something like this. So yeah, let's have a look into the little guide. Here we have our flyer, our collector's guide. And as you can see, the butterfly is available in different colors in blue, purple, pink and yellow. And it looks like we got the yellow one. And I remember we already had one of these, or a couple of these, another surprise eggs a couple of days ago in other videos. But I always got the yellow one. I never got a pink one or a blue one. That's strange. Yeah, I always get the yellow butterfly. But it's okay because it's super duper cute. Yeah. Look at this one. Awesome. It's not a Barbie, but it's cute anyway. So, super fine. However, let's go on. Let's see, I think Minnie Mouse wants us to open this one next. Yeah, let's shake it a little bit and let's find out what is hiding inside. So, come on, let's see. And here's our yellow capsule with the toy. And no, it's not a Barbie. Again, we have something else. But that means, of course, that the remaining two surprise eggs each remain a Barbie doll. At least I hope so. Because once again, it says on the box that there are at least two Barbie dolls inside these four surprise eggs. Okay, let's see. I think we got some little person with a flower on the head. It's kind of cute, so I think we have to put it together. But I can tell you that this one has an interesting pink color. Okay. Again, there are only three parts, so it should be quite easy. And yeah, this is our toy. Yeah, it's certainly not a Barbie. Barbie looks completely different. But it's super adorable anyway. Yeah, let's turn it around. Let's turn her a little bit. So you can see everything. Yeah, it's kind of nice, but today it's all about the Barbie doll. So let's go on to the next egg, and I think it's pretty much guaranteed that you will find a Barbie inside this one. Otherwise, something is strange, but I think there will be a Barbie. Okay, let's see. And come on, come on, and yay, it's our lucky day, we got a Barbie. That's nice. So I think I already have this Barbie doll in my collection. You probably remember that we opened a couple of these surprise eggs a while ago here on this channel. And it's Barbie Sporty Gym. Yeah, her name is Barbie Sporty Gym. And again, here you can see the different Barbie characters you can find. I think it's eight different characters in total, and we got this one here. This is Barbie's Sporty Gym. So let's see, let's put her together. So, okay, I think this belongs here, and then she also has a bag. Yeah, let's attach her sports bag. So, I think Barbie is very sporty, and again, her name is Barbie Sporty Gym. But what about you? Are you sporty too? Do you make any sports? Are you in a sports club? Do you play soccer or something like this? Or do you make sports at school? If so, let me know in the comments. I really want to know whether or not you make sports. You do some sports, so let me know in the comments. For example, I love riding my bicycle and I'm also running quite often, but what about you? Do you do any sports? Let me know in the comments, and in the meanwhile, I will show you what is hiding inside the last surprise egg for today, and I think it's another Barbie. Yeah, it looks like another Barbie, as promised. So yeah, let's have a look. I think it's one of the superhero Barbies. Okay, and her name is Barbie Superhero Brunette. Okay, it's a superhero Barbie. And let's see, I think she is here on the right side. Yeah, I think we got this one. Super Dice. Yeah, she is a real superhero. But we have to put her together anyway, so let's start. Okay, come on. Let's attach this part here, and basically that's it. This is our superhero Barbie. Come on. And yeah, that's it. She's a real superhero. She almost looks like Batman. But my favorite Barbie for today is Barbie Sporty Gym. But what about you? What's your favorite Barbie? What's your favorite toy for today? And do you have any Barbie toys at home? As always, let me know in the comments below. I'm really interested in your opinion about the surprise eggs. So let me know in the comments, and yeah, in the meanwhile I will show you the box again. And yeah, here you can see that there are 8 different Barbie characters you can find. And we got this one, Barbie Sporty Gym, and this one. Okay. Yeah, that's super duper interesting. So yeah, if you like the video, don't forget to subscribe to Crazy Toys so we can meet again and unbox even more surprise eggs, blind bags and other toys. So, see you next time, bye bye!